Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about divulging the antimicrobial and antidiabetic potential of Bombyx sebum-L. Hafiz Tehsinullah Jan is the lead author. Viewer, the current study is intended to investigate the antimicrobial and antidiabetic potential of Bombyx sebum-L. Anti-leishmanial potential was assessed via MTT colorimetric method, while antifungal activities were found out through disc diffusion method. The antidiabetic potential was investigated by a amylase inhibition assay. Considerable antifungal activity in the range of 10 to 12 mmZOI was demonstrated by CHM extracts of both flower and stem bark and CH extract of root bark against A. niger, whereas M is to EA AC extracts of leaf, EA extracts of stem bark, NH, CH, EM, EA extracts of root bark and NH extract of root wood exhibited the antifungal potential ZO1 from 10 to 12 mm against F. solani. The most potent A. amylase inhibitory activity was shown by EA extract of leaf bark with 66.69 plus or minus 0.95% inhibition, IC50-190 plus or minus 4.5 μg per ml. Selected plant is a potential source of anti-leishmanial, antifungal and antidiabetic agents. This information can be further utilized for the purpose of bioactivity guided isolation of biologically active principles of sebum-L. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Bioresource Management in 2019. Viewer, if you are interested in the paper link is given in the description box below. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.